Hello YouTube, so this is a Hyundai, it's a Veloster, and this is the power steering, and you have this module, and on the right of the module there is this unbelievably difficult to remove connector. Now to remove the connector we need first to remove the blue piece completely out, and if you look underneath, so this sits like that. If you look underneath, it has a small hole. It's too small for a flat screwdriver, so you want to get one of these Chinese screwdriver and insert it in there and just move outwards, just pry it out. It should come out. That's just my camera. So it does come out like this. That's how you remove it, and it looks, it sits like this, so it has the small hole underneath. Once you remove it from there, you can actually depress here underneath this kind of front tab. This is on the side. You just depress this thing, fully depress like that, and it's releasing the connector. You should be able to pull it out from there. So this one, when you put it back in place, it goes with a small hole underneath. First you insert the connector into that module fully, push it all the way in, and then lock it. Insert the plastic, blue plastic thing, and lock it in place. And I hope the guy who designed this got 15 to life.